Hello friends, welcome to Bill's Coaching. Today we are going to learn how to solve linear equation in two variables. So linear equation in two variables can be solved in three methods. First is elimination method, second is substitution method, and third is cross multiplication method. So today we are going to learn only about elimination method. So with this, let us start with the problem. Okay, the problem is find the solution of equation 2x plus 3y equal to 35 and 2x plus 5y is equal to 55. First of all, what is the solution? So solution means that value of x and y which will satisfy both these equations. Okay, so first what we'll do, we'll write this equations and mark them equation 1 and equation 2, and let us start solving with using elimination method. So elimination method basically means eliminating one term. Okay, and for eliminating, we need to equalize any of the coefficients. Either we can equalize x coefficient or we can equalize y coefficient. Okay, in this equation you can see the coefficient of x is 2, y is 3, and constant is 35. And in second equation, coefficient of x is 3, coefficient y is 5, and constant is 55. We'll equalize coefficient of x for this problem. We can also equalize coefficient of y, but here we'll equalize coefficient of x and we'll solve. So for equalizing coefficient of x, just look at this. Coefficient of x is 2. So this 2 will multiply to second equation. And coefficient of second equation, actually x is 3, that will multiply to first equation. And after multiplying this, we are getting first equation will get converted to 3 into 2x is 6x, 3 into 3y is 9y, and 3 into 35 is 105. And second equation will be 2 into 3x is 6x, 2 into 5y is 10y, and 2 into 55 is 110. All have plus sign, okay? Plus 6x, plus 10y, and plus 110. So for elimination, we are basically subtracting these two equations, this upper equation and the second equation. Okay, so when we apply minus sign, which means that plus will become minus, again this plus will become minus, and this plus will also become minus. Now we'll ignore this sign because we are considering only this sign now, this which is a new sign of equation of this equation after multiplying minus sign. So this plus 6 and minus 6 will become 0x, plus 9 and minus 10 will become minus 1y, and 105 minus 110 becomes minus 5. Now we'll cancel this minus minus sign and y will become 5. So we got solution y is equal to 5. Now we can substitute this solution y is equal to 5 in any of the equation, either in equation 1 or in equation 2. Here we have substituted this in equation 1 only. This is 2x plus 3y is equal to 35. 2x plus 3y is equal to 35. We are putting this y in this equation at this point. So 2x plus 3 multiplied by 5 is equal to 35. And solving this, 2x becomes 20, which means x is equal to 10. So we can write here as the solution of two above equation are y is equal to 10. Sorry, x is equal to 10 and y is equal to 5. Okay, so here problem is complete. Okay, we have already got our answer. This is our answer. But if you want to verify, how we can verify? Just consider this equation. This was first equation and this is second equation. We'll consider this equation and we are putting value of x and y. Just see, 2 multiplied by 10 plus 3 into 5 should be equal to 35. If this is correct, this will get equalized. See now, 20 plus 15 is equal to 35 and 35 is equal to 35. We are getting left hand side and right hand side are equal. Similarly for this equation, when we are substituting 10 and 5, we are getting left hand side and right hand side as 55. So with this, we can say that the solution of above equation are x is equal to 10 and y is equal to 5. For solving for exam purpose, you don't have to show this, okay? Solving till this point is more than enough. Hope you understood this problem and method. If you have any difficulty in math and physics, you can contact us. Please like and share our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
This was Bilal Sheikh from Bill's Coaching. Thank you.